Hey guys, I'm it's Tindra Poe here, aka the Adaptive Maritimer, and I am here to show you a little truck hack so you can get more room for grinding, for grinds and slappies on your truck. So, okay, now to start off, this is what you need. You need a thinner wheel than what you have on. That will help. Next, you need the extra washer to push that wheel further out and give you more room on your hanger here. I'm going to show you how to get more room from here to here by putting an extra washer in here. Now, before I get into, well, of course, it's going to be, you're going to transfer these bearings from those wheels to the other wheels. But one key about doing that is these spacers. They come highly recommended that you use them because without them, they will save the core of your wheel from getting crushed and possibly cracked, which will decrease the life of your wheels. So, and this will make your bearings one consolidated unit once it's on your board. Once it's on the truck, on the axle, it's one consolidated unit with your bearings. So, without further ado, the tools you'll need. Just use your try use the axle for leverage to get the bearings out, and I'll show you how to do that in a minute. But the first tool you'll need preferably is this. This is the only tool you'll need. So, without further ado, let's do the transfer. Okay, so I'm just going to do this one wheel at a time. So I'm just going to scooch you down here so you can get an up close look. Okay, so I'm going to take this off. Okay, I'm going to take this wheel off. Okay, I'm going to do this one wheel at a time. Okay, take the bolt off, put it somewhere out of the way so you don't like sweep it off the table. I'm gonna put it there out of the way. Next, okay, so let's see. Okay, both washers are still on there. Okay, first off, you want to gently put your bearing on the axle and just lift. Woo, that lifted off rather easy. Next, do the other one like that. And then put them back on your axle. Put them back on your axle like that. I have Bronson G3, so it's really easy to tell which way the bearing goes with the black ring on the outside, facing the outside. So what you do is you place them face down with the whole orange part. And you put one wheel on. Okay, this tripod sucks. Okay, so you put one on. Okay, there you go. Okay, I'm just gonna put that back a little bit. Okay, so you got one on. Okay. Next, you take your spacer, take your spacer, all right? Or before you do that, I should told you this before. Put the third washer on, then your bearing. Okay, and then Push down. All right. We got one wheel done. Next, you put your washer on. Tighten her up. All right, that's one. Just make sure it has a little bit of play on there, but not too much. If you can hand tighten, it's no good. But if you can loosen it just a little bit and you can't, and you still can't hand tighten it or loosen it, we're still good. The threads are still there. So as long as you hear this, you're good. Next, do that for all four wheels, and then that will give you more room. Okay, let's see. See, you can tell where I had before I added that washer. And then you can see how much area I've gained after adding that extra washer on there. So that's the hack. Remember your spacers. Your cores will thank you for it. And that is my how to get more space. I picked this up from listening to Ashad Weir. He does it. And I did it on one of my setups, and I figure I'd share it too. So, hope you enjoyed it. Hope you took it to heart. And we'll see you later. Bye.